Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Pridops, and welcome back to Hades, where I'm just quickly going, before we start the run, we're just quickly going over which gods we haven't filled up yet. Let's see. So, Wisdom, so Athena, Zeus, Poseidon, Aphrodite, Artemis, Dionysus, and Hermes. So effectively, we have filled up on. We have actually filled up on Ares. We've done Ares' job. Which is kind of a problem. In that we are, you know, leveling up without. We are leveling him up, and we've already done that. You know what? Screw it, let's go with. Yes, we share an unspoken bond with the ferryman. Let's go with that. Let's see, where are you? Okay, yeah, we'll hide in security and we'll make. Boss is a little bit better.
Ask Nyx about such things, do not ask me. She is the one born to this realm. I'm a foreigner. Moved here to take this job, can you believe it, boy?
This is our home. Lord Uncle Zeus.
Okay. Take it.
I thank you, my Lord Uncle Zeus, for your benevolence and your thunderous might.
You honor me, young man, as well you should, for I am ruler of Olympus, am I not? Such courtesies are shown me constantly, yet I appreciate them all.
Okay, got to improve our relationship with the gods.
The Lady Demeter still prattles on about her missing girls, Agrius. But I want you to understand something, all right? She's gone. We all have grieved. Perhaps Demeter shall finally accept what has occurred, and we can move forward, having grown stronger as a family.
Thunder Flourish, why not? And we just... Right, I turned off the stuff in the mirror for this particular run. Because I wanted to prove to, you know, Meg that we met, or Aegana, that we are able to kick her ass even without the mirror.
Look what I found.
Well, all right, we need more. Might as well get some more additional health to start with. Let's see, any other pathways we can go? Nope.
Not what I need right now.
Yeah, I'll take some gems, why not? I thought you'd be dead. But no, apparently you don't want to be dead. Too bad. So sword upgrade, Ares. Sword upgrade it is. Right, so your attack becomes a big chop that deals base damage.
There it is.
I think we fulfilled that prophecy at long last. Yep, and we only have the big chop, so... So we've unlocked Blender Mode. We just get started and we just keep on hitting the target till it dies. It's glorious.
Alright, you sneak.
Also lend our favor to the mighty Theseus, who bars your passage from Elysium. Now don't you take it personally there, because our blessings go to all who deserve them. Although we try to save the best for you.
Let's see your dash.
I need to get back.
Oh, there's... Oh, here's the fish.
Looks like a good spot.
Okay. Yeah, there was a fishing point, just didn't realize where. Come on. Bite you, little bastard. There, all the murder. Murder is good. Which is a strange thing to say for someone who is not aligned with Ares at the moment. Who's next? Those two. Oh, they're dead now.
Transgressions are not tolerated.
Let's make this quick.
Enough.
Damn.
Cheers.
Payday.
Here we go again.
No need to be in such a hurry, boy.
Think you got me, do you?
Thank you.
useless. The
power. Damn. Sorry, we just... all the murder. Very much all the murder. Admittedly, probably should have gone for the health, but... let's see if we can get some crits going. Shit!
Hey, hold a moment, Zagreus. I could have sworn you were so close before, but now you're back? Must have tripped up just when victory was close at hand. It happens all the time. We'll get you out of there, you'll see.
Damn, should have given her the thing, but... oh well. Can't help it now.
Just what I need.
See, things that knock away causes rupture, yeah? Eh, screw it. Buy an additional key, why not?
Hi, you three.
You ready, Megara? Tisiphone? Let's go.
It's time for me to shine.
You can't handle me yourself.
Oh. Bug up.
We got him.
So close. Well, we tried.
Ugh, more Fury sisters than I bargained for.
Had enough yet?
Persephone, my queen, it has been far too long. Although the passing of the time was very kind, it is an honor to see you again.
Oh, please, Nyx. No formalities between us, right? It's wonderful to see you too, my friend. The days there on the surface, they were very different, but the nights... I was reminded of our times together here.
Good times, I trust.
Good times, most certainly. I try not to remember the others.
We are pleased to have you back. Although it shall be a difficult adjustment for you once again, I fear. For all of us.
Well, having built a little house all by myself up there, I think I'm up for anything. You know what it's like.
I do.
See, doesn't seem to really be anyone around.
Regarding your responsibilities,
Our resources director is available to you in my private quarters. Normally, it would be I alone transferring excess resources back into our realm.
The fabled resources director. So now I get to give away the hard-earned resources I've painstakingly gathered over time.
You get to do precisely that. It is not necessary that you do. But if you wish to rise above your current station, you shall do it.
What's the point in rising above my current station? I thought our work was to be done in secrecy.
It is. There is no point but pride, and pride is dangerous. Do what you will. I care not as long as everything gets adequately done.
Sounds great.
Authority granted. Rank advancement.
Oh, Orpheus. I heard from Hermes, messenger and god of travel and all that. It's odd I'm giving you his message in this case, but he says hey. Admires your musical ability as well.
Oh, that was kind of him, my friend. When I first ventured deep into this realm, while searching for the soul of my lost muse, after I failed utterly, it was Lord Hermes who whisked her away. It happened so fast. He did an excellent job.
I'm glad you took it so well. Fish delivery for the head chef. What are they on about now?
Who's to say there isn't another death, another underworld? Cause of death, old age.
Here's the latest catch, chef. Use them wisely, my friend. We're proud of you, House Contractor.
Your Highness!
I think I finally know a little more about how you must feel, Dusa. Working for Father, I mean. I was so intent on running away from here, but here I am.
Look, Prince, your father's always been a pretty scary god. And this is something between you and him. Though, if you can forgive him, I guess it means you'd stay. And I would like that, so that's where I stand. I know it's really complicated, though.
Yeah. Thanks, though.
Well, our attempt...
Pleasure doing business with you, Fates.
Yeah. Why not be filled up the blade? Why not? Ah, screw it.
Hit the limit.
Hang on, I've done something wrong.
Good to go.
Just reheal, Def Defiance. Greater Reflex.
Maxed out already. Reach the limit.
To do, raise your chance for rewards.
I can't.
Yeah, let's go with this. Alright. Oh, hang on. Yeah, quick run, we try. Oh, we'll go another one. It was over so quickly, we might as well. Okay.
I need the rail. Let me see you now for what you truly are.
Let's see, after absorbing your special, deal more damage. After your minor little next shot is empowered. Oh, right, we have a lot of Titan blood, don't we?
Exegriff, reveal your secrets.
All right. New bounties available. Well.
Well, time to go get killed again.
You can use special 3 times in rapid succession.
Done and done. How'd that happen?
Ooh, this is good. Plus, we also fulfilled a prophecy, so. So we are slowly. We are slowly making everything add up.
Swift and steady death, you shall have my unyielding support.
Okay, your attack inflicts doom, your special inflicts doom. Just checking. Yeah, Ares is filled up, so we're in damn good terms with Ares. Right. Aphrodite.
Hi, Aphrodite. Aphrodite, you must have more worshippers and suitors than all your kin upon Olympus combined. I may not fall exactly into either category, though I hope you know my gratitude for all you've done for me is true.
You know, dearest, I am more worshipped than perhaps anybody else upon Olympus. You'd think getting such praise would roll right off my back by now, but no. I love receiving it, especially from you.
Let's see. Yep, she is now maxed out.
Oh, how I long to see you face to face. Until such time, however, this old means of keeping touch shall have to do, so you take care now,
Your attack deals more damage and flicks weak. Yep.
Fabulous. Hey, lads.
Your doom affects continuously. Bingo! Doom inflicts weakness. Love it. Just butchering my way through.
Hey, hey.
Hello, sir. Sisyphus, I know you tend to be in remarkably good spirits, all things considered, but there must be something I can do to help with your predicament, isn't there?
Oh, come now, Prince. Do Baldi and I look like we could use your charity? We're planning to stay put within this chamber for a while. It's hardly a predicament, I'd say.
But what of the Furies and their torments and all that? They might be back and make all this more difficult for you.
Ah, yes, the Fury Sisters. Well, I wouldn't mind seeing them more infrequently now that you mention it. But either way, so don't you even worry about me. Now here.
Let's see.
I got you covered.
You know what?
To our most famous boulder. Pleasure.
Apparently I fulfilled a prophecy. Is that a prophecy fulfilled or prophecy obtained?
Come and get it.
Good. Sorry if I've gone all quiet or something. I realized that probably one of the reasons people watch this channel is literally my charming personality and calming voice. I hope. I mean, if you prefer not to hear me, I could probably work out a way to just do this recordings in silence and all that.
Extra blessing.
Wow.
All right, Rogers, get to work.
Didn't really need to do this one, but honestly, it's just I'll be on. Honestly, this was probably just more the idea of just for shits and giggles, really.
Blood and darkness.
You cannot escape.
Got their attention.
Wonderful, more chaos, more destruction.
In the name of Hades.
So your doom effects deal more damage when applied multiple times. Yeah? I can make that happen.
Hope I didn't keep you waiting, ladies.
Ready, Tess. Give up already, Zag, or I'll keep killing you each time you come this far.
I have some bad news for you, Meg. Little by little, I'm getting stronger.
That may be so, but you'll never be my equal. Ever. You'd do well to remember that. Now!
Medusa.
Sorry.
Right. Yeah, we'll pay up. We do get more benefits from actually buying stuff at the store, so we might as well.
Love that sulfur smell.
Rightio. Back to. Give me your darkness, you little shit. Okay. Rock-a-day.
Hey, Your Royal Majesty. I must say, you've accomplished some truly amazing feats, according to Orphe at least. But don't worry, your secret's safe with me.
Oh no, he's been boasting of my fabricated exploits to you. I've tried to tell him I was only joking with him, but now he just thinks I'm being modest.
That modesty won't get you anywhere with me either, hun. Your greatness. I'm honored to merely be in the presence of one with so many wild exploits to sing or speak of.
Two random boons, yours upgraded in rarity. Yep.
Coming right up.
Why, thank you. See you again.
Well, see ya.
I'll take it.
Sorry, there's just something about utter destruction and all that that just appeals to me deep in my soul. It's not probably not healthy, but eh. You have to take damage, weak foes are more susceptible to damage. Yep.
Does it.
We should probably be making use of other... Sorry, I had a thought, but I just kind of
delicious.
Got so distracted killing things that I kind of forgot what that point was. Hang on.
Let's see what else.
Yep, we'll take it there. Let's see, traps. Yeah, we'll take some free extra health. Why not? We'll go with the key, for the simple fact that I'm pretty sure we can trade these in for something. I might be wrong, but... Well, only one way to find out. Right, you're all gone. Good. Very good. Is there a fishing... Did I hear a fish ding, or... Was I just... Guess I was just hearing shit. No fish ding.
Except it isn't use, at least not yet. So if the time comes that you want to spread the word, just give the signal here.
Okay, so he knows, but he's keeping quiet. Very much appreciated, Hermes. Very much appreciated.
Lenny, if you'd like for me to kill you, hiss.
You heard him, ladies and gentlemen, he asked. Here, sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Do-do-do. Terminated. Absolutely terminated.
Enough.
I have to admit, there's a part of me that's curious to see what happens if we power up Lerny.
We'll have you back here soon enough, I think.
Don't count on it.
Cyclops jerky.
Elysium.
Let's make the guns special. Well, more special than it is. This gun is plenty special already. Right. Butterflies are gone. Attack bounce to one extra, attacks faster and get more accurate.
That'll do.
Yeah, sure. Give me more bullets.
Chariot.
Your special is faster.
That's the stuff.
Yep, I'm happy to make this a bit quicker. Quick search around. Okay, nothing particularly impressive. Your weak effects last longer.
I'll not abide such disregard of our past companionship, my kin. In war, one must take sides, and you had best choose mine.
Apologies, Lord Ares.
Here comes his wrath.
Your slight against me is already forgotten, for I was more than pleased to witness such a monstrous show of force.
Let's see, after using Death Defiance, two more damage.
The war is on.
Alright. Let's go for a crit, friend. Thank you, Dusa.
I hope that once you make it to Olympus, we'll go hunting sometime, you and I, you know? I like being on my own and all, but it's been nice talking to you like this.
Let's see, your dash strike deals more damage. Yeah, we'll take her aid. Oh, fishing spot.
What lurks in the River Lethe?
I don't think we fish up here all that often. Shit! That was my bad. I psyched myself out. Oh well. Shit happens. Let's see. Yeah, let's increase the doom effect. Ah, Poseidon, why not? We haven't seen you in a little while.
Thank the fates.
I sense that you've been marked by the elusive Artemis, correct, nephew? She shies away from most of us, so if she's taken somewhat of a liking to you, great.
Yep, let's just gain an assortment of stuff. Yeah, we'll double down on Poseidon, why not? Damn, we just massacred. Sometimes you just hold down the trigger and boom. Yeah, we'll take boiling point, why not? We're just gonna keep on improving Poseidon stuff.
Who else?
In fairness, I hit the wrong button. I was going for the actual call. Yeah, I'm happy to get more treasure. Yep. More treasure. Truly the greatest.
I'll take it. Yeah. The power of the gods.
Thank you. Let's roll.
Big crowd, huh?
We've nothing left to say to one another, Hellspawn, other than to battle!
Can't do that.
The most enthusiastic audience! Swear I'll get you yet!
I'll
take care of this.
Lord Dionysus, lend me your power.
Not yet.
Foul demon.
Down he goes.
They say to never meet your heroes.
That was for you, good shade. Be seeing all of you next time, all right?
You forced me to send servers again.
Let's see. Actually, wait, hang on.
How about a different set of choices?
Nothing I'm particularly interested in, you're not gonna lie.
I can do this again.
Little bit of free money. Actually, that's a... Nope, you can't go back. So we push through.
Try this way.
Yep, Poseidon again.
Rearming.
Good God, that was... He just pointed in a direction and just opened fire. Right, we just hold down the trigger and suddenly things die. Love it. Okay. This was not the sack. Thank you. Right. You know what, screw it, let's just might as well make opening 10 seconds more powerful. Sounds like an idea.
Should come in useful.
And sure, we'll buy a diamond.
I bet it's in here.
Now give me money. Buy some more stuff while we're at it. See what we can overpower. Ah, stupid rats, you walked right into the kill.
Found it fast this time. I'm rich. That's something. Satis act coming right up.
Oh, fish. We can actually get this fish this time. Try to. Just gotta relax a little bit.
Think I got one. I caught one.
There we go. Alright. Oh, you're new. Where did you come from? Right.
Should be useful.
Girl, buy some stuff. Just sort of assume that the murder is going to make up the difference. Because there's a lot of things to die and they all drop money. Any other gold in here? No.
Could check the other passageways before I go.
Fine. We're already running a bit later than normal because of the failed run.
Freely for the mortals on the surface, nephew. And from the sound of things, it isn't any different with that Charon character.
Let's see. Yep.
Cerberus moves for no one, but for Satisax, he can make an exception.
Thank you. Good puppy.
I owe you one, boy.
And mostly just taking the chance to buy gems and shit.
I'm here, Father. Come on.
You are predictable in your arrivals here. Less so during the fight itself.
Well, I think we'll take that as a compliment. Fish. Don't usually get surface fish.
You think your mother shall make me go soft to you?
Terrible the thought of you being less difficult, Father.
Oh, for some reason I thought with the summoning circle that it would have been a bigger summon of some kind. Down he goes.
I failed you again. How? Again, I... You...
And down he goes for the count. Father.
In my father's name.
Now give me the fish. Surface fish. Come on.
Come on up. That's one more fish for me.
I love that it's sort of canon at this point that he quite literally comes up here and fishes till he dies.
In the splendid cottage of Persephone, sufficient times, the stubborn underworld prince nevertheless attempts to go there once again. Although his memory of it shall have to do.
Ah!
Hooray. Success.
Well, that was pretty good, all in all.
Welcome to the House of Hades, where death is our business.
Take care.
Well, he's working on it. I'll give him that.
You have to tell me more about this pact you signed, Achilles. You and Patroclus. So you're doomed to never be together, then?
You must safeguard the details of it, lad. Although it's not as bad as you make out. I ensure Patroclus is provided for. We wouldn't have been together anyway. Initially, he wasn't sent into Elysium, you see.
There has to be a way for me to make this right. Not just for him, for you.
You've other pressing matters to attend to, lad. And Patroclus and I have ample time to wait this out. I know you mean well, but... Do not discuss this matter with your father now. I fear that it could make things worse. Do you understand?
I do, I think.
Greetings, costly artwork.
I have to ask you for a favor, Meg. And I'm willing to make it worth your while if you'll hear me out.
A proposition, Zagreus. Let's hear it then, while I'm in a charitable mood.
It's about Sisyphus. If I can get my father to alleviate his sentence, would you just ease off of him a little bit? You and your sisters. I think he suffered quite enough under your whips.
I don't know what you see in him, I swear. But you don't need to ask such things of me. If you can overturn a sentence with Lord Hades, I'd like nothing better than to never see that miserable shade again.
It's a deal. Cooking's one way to pass the time.
Okay. I swore we had more fish.
Then again,
I messed up the thing, so.
Oh, Cerberus. Doubtless you deserve the biggest thanks that this house still stands, don't you? Did you enjoy the treat I brought you from the surface?
The surface treat, devouring hound of hell, provides the queen a most decidedly affirmative response.
I thought you might. You wouldn't know it wasn't made of meat, I'll bet. I'll see if we can't grow you plenty more.
You don't like it when I pet your other heads, huh?
No.
Tell me something, boy. Zagreus. Why did you do all this? Return the queen. Go to such lengths. At a certain point, you must have learned the way I felt about her. Yet still, you persisted. If I were you, I'd not have done me any favors.
I didn't often stop to give it much thought. I just knew I needed to find her. And then as soon as I did, I knew I needed her in my life. In other words, doing you any favors was never a priority, Father. Just ended up that way, I guess.
I see. I appreciate your candor. Nevertheless, I thank you. I do not know how you accomplished what you did, but know that I am grateful for the outcome, even if I fail to act like it most of the time.
You're welcome.
Aww.
Orpheus must be an asphodel. Maybe you'll have something more affordable next time.
Let's see. Yeah, the themes are very much outside of our price range. She adds a resplendent flame by the pool of Styx. Nocturnal, so we could go with the fireplace. It's a couple of fireplaces, actually. No, we'll save up for the...
The Olympians can't really see me, can they, Nyx? I mean, not very well. I get that they can sense details here and there, but they don't know the full extent of what's going on. Are we really so far beyond their influence?
You are enshrouded from them, child. For your own benefit and theirs. They know as much as necessary to assist. And I trust they shall, for as long as you require. They are bound to one another as family. And they know that you require aid. Do not be too prideful to accept.
I won't.
Never have been too prideful to accept the help. So what's happened here?
It's only a matter of time, I suppose.
Yep, succeeded there. Find a way to pardon Sisyphus. Slay the son of the god of the dead. Shall someday single-handedly vanquish entire legions of the dead, even such that even the god of war cannot help but be impressed. Slay 10,000 foes or more than seek Ares. Okay, we're about a fifth of the way there.
Practice, practice. I'll sleep when I'm dead. Orpheus is on break.
Just gonna check in here while we're...
Hello, I'll only be a moment.
Nope.
Enough of that.
Okay, so we can't get the contract just yet.
Keeping busy, Resources Director. It's been a while, Resources Director. I'll be sure to pay you a visit whenever I'm swimming in underworld valuables and want to feel better about myself in my new role.
Congratulations, you officially serve the House of Hades as a dedicated security specialist. Your work is conducted in relative secrecy. Employment is at will for an indefinite term. Should you return sufficient resources during your efforts, you may donate them back to the underworld via the resource director, to whom you just spoke, to advance in rank and earn a fancy badge. Your rank is purely symbolic, carrying no additional responsibilities, though it may induce a sense of pride, which every god should have.
I need how much?
Okay, so 10 keys and... 1,000 dark. I thought I could interact with the thing.
Orpheus is with Eurydice, I guess.
Yes, we know. So what weapon will we be doing next time?
I'm waiting over here. Can't break these bones, pal. What, you just try it?
Ah, spear. Well, we'll give it another try.
My keepsakes.
Let's see. Could increase the thing. But yes, until next time, my name is Bright Ops. I look forward to hearing from you. Take care.